Kings, Rick Weathers have one more victory in him before retirement.
He's been Dynaco's golden boy for years. Can he win them one last Piston Cup?
And as always, in the second place spot, we find Chick Hicks. He's been chasing that tail fin his entire career.
Chick thought this was his year, Bob. His chance to finally emerge from the King's shadow. But the last thing he expected was...
The rookie sensation came into the season unknown, but everyone knows him now.
Will he be the first rookie to win a Piston Cup and land Dynaco?
The legend,